Hello, you all, and as requested, Martha Wash taking away your space. Let's get right into it. Let's see. Obviously, I don't know the song. Go ahead. You come in like that, you know you went for something. You better hum. Come on. She give me a Aretha here. But I don't understand. I'm not trying to take away your smile. What I give you, I take it all. Come on. The power. Come on, the clarity. She is prime Aretha bad. Is really bad. And the clarity is on another level. When your friends told you that I cry. If you don't distort and growl, that you the only building my understanding. Bad. Come on. Just a little less demanding. And the rain. My God. But why don't you try? No. I'm just a fool. Sick. Oh, the savagery. What am I gonna do? This is all I can do. The song is so suave, too. It's classic. Come on. And her tone is beautiful too. She's got a beautiful. Oh man, the arrangement is classic, classic, timeless. The strings, the whole band, all the instruments just slamming. That is such an old fashioned thing to say, but it's slamming. It was slamming. And her voice, she's like a mix between a young Aretha Franklin, and I'm hearing a little bit of younger younger Twinkie, younger Karen, a little bit of younger Dorinda at certain points. I'm hearing the best of them all in this woman's voice. I'm hearing, I don't know who came first. I don't really care. I mean, it's my opinion, it's the truth. She is that bad. She has a mix between like all of them. And they all are some of the best singers ever. In her tone, her clarity, crystal clear, crystal, crystal, and just as smooth. And the high notes are powerful and just resonant and well projected. And there is none of that thinning in the higher notes. None of that thinning. And her distortion. Her purposeful distortion and growls and I mean, just the rasp, the bad, bad, bad Mamma Jamma. She's a bad Mamma Jamma. She really is bad. She is prime Aretha Franklin. Bad. She is that bad. And I mean, I even. Just the tone and the head voice when she went up high and she wound up that head voice, the clarity there, just the power. I'm blown away. I'm blown away. She is one of the greatest. I mean, in my opinion, from this alone, from this recording, she is right up there with a prime Aretha for me. The runs, the riffs, even were similar to me, and the way that Aretha does it. I mean, just the speed of it, and the placement, and just those sort of that old school type, you know, that style that was that old school style. Then she bodied the runs, bodied the agility, bodied the head voice, the tone, the power. The belts were all just crystal clear, power projection. I can't say enough good things about it. Just mind blown. Thank you for liking and subscribing. Please continue to support your favorites. Peace.